listen to your latest single, and it's only been released. It was released yesterday. A very poignant message. Can you tell us a little bit about the song and how it all came about musically, and also the visuals are very telling as well. And if you could give us a little bit of background as to what your thought processes were as an artist.
Yeah, so I'm going to be honest. Me writing music is my therapy. I don't go to therapy. I've never been to a therapist ever, but I've experienced some hard times in my life. I'm not going to lie to you. It hasn't been diabolical, but listen, psychological scars are just as bad as physical scars.
Definitely.
That's what I think. I've been through quite a lot. And for me, writing music has got me through that 100%. And this situation was no different. Writing Aslan Gibi, which it was called originally, but then because we made the video, I decided to make the video and pay homage to my ancestry. I called it Cyprus on my mind. But writing the song was just normal procedure for me, you know? How do I feel then? I feel sad. I've got all of these emotions inside of me. Let's write this song. And then, you know, I just start singing. And the first line is from that very famous, Ben Yoruldum Hayat. And I just got it from that. So I got it from that. And I thought, you know what, let me just put my own spin on that classic one. Mm. The chorus, you know, I get goosebumps just saying this. And I spoke to him just before this, we're doing this interview. But my dad, growing up, he would always say to me, "Oğlum sen aslansın, aslan gibisin sen." Mm-hmm. And I just got goosebumps saying it right now. But he would say that to me all the time. Mm-hmm. And for me, that kind of like put it into my head. Den, you are a soldier. Doesn't matter what you go through. You can be homeless. You're.
I told my missus, start praying for me. A star for the Lord if you see me eat. And I don't thank the powers that be. Say a surah before I sleep. I couldn't swim, I was trapped in the deep. Life almost defeated me. Fight or flight, had to fight. I've been fighting all my life. Psychological warfare. You won't see me cry tears. This is nothing new here. Ama beni yenemezsin kalbim aslan gibi. Yoruldum hayat ama beni yenemezsin. Böyle insan hiç görmedin. Yoruldum hayat.